David, here is the news article.
Oh, really? That sounds good. Go on and read it to me as I'm driving at the moment.
OK, Portsmouth News, Monday's agenda reads, Punk Opera Shows the Healing Power of Music. Gosport-based band, Asylum Seekers are putting together a punk opera called Borstal Boy, which is based on a book by David Clarke called Converted on LSD. The picture, by Sarah Standing, shows Gosport band, Asylum Seekers, from left to right, Dave West, Mick Fisher, Steve Jeffrey and Clive Archer, with David Clarke and his book Converted on LSD, at Key West Studios in Gosport. The article is written by Ben Fishwick, Portsmouth News, on Monday the 14th of January 2013. It reads as follows.